Hello, fellow survivors. Today we are trying the custom silenced sniper rifle, the Fusil-SD, while we're going back to Novy Bor siege. Wow, I thought that looked like three headshots. Well, this is Arma 2 after all. Better. Now we're talking. Maybe this fusil isn't that bad after all. No, he disappeared. Falling through the roof. Three on the station is down. Crane guy. Yes. Focus. Okay, this is a 900-meter shot through a little gap at that bus stop. He will stand up just for a little second and then we'll sit down again. Not much time. Yeah. That's more like it. I would have been happier with a headshot. But that's okay. And that leaves us with the last guy down in the restaurant. Oh, down to the floor. Okay. Of course a silenced rifle has its perks, but I felt that the damage was a little inconsistent here. Okay, now it's loot time, and while I'm here, I'm going to check the secret tomb and Castle of Nekai as well. Maybe something else also. Oh, 4 cinder blocks, that is always good. This is the road to Castle Nekai and to the secret tomb of King Solibor. Okay, today we didn't find the sword of King Solibor or his crown, but we find the Viking helmet. You can also find the Nazi helmet here sometimes. Let's go see how the castle Nekai looks. Maybe take a look at that maniac truck as well. Here's Castle Nekai. If you play this on another mod like Epoch or something, you can border up that doorway and you have the entire castle for yourself. Here we have the maniac truck. Yeah, looks like that truck from Jeepers Creepers movie. That's very nice. Oh yeah, and the bodies and the coffins and stuff, okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can show you how to find an electrical circuit as well. They spawn randomly on these loot boxes. There is one just here. And nothing. Let's cut something in here. This is in another place, and here we have the electrical circuit, and that's how they look. Very nice. Thank you for watching, and I wish you a good game.